Naughty Baryonyx. Naughty Baryonyx. Naughty Baryonyx. Welcome to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved. We managed to tame ourselves a low-level Baryonyx, which actually was just kind of in our way for doing some other things. And we saw an even bigger one, so we thought we'd tame that. I guess it's fish meat and prime fish meat if you can get it, but we'll see what we can do. So I think I'm going to try and get up on this rock, and we'll see if we can get a good vantage point to take this guy on.
As already up here.
How'd you get up
thing
there?
Is, he...
Ah, there you go.
There you go. Nice thing about these guys is they are aquatic, so you can tame them in the water or on the land. I don't like how close he's getting to our critters, so I'm going to start hitting him.
Me too.
Oh, it's going to get a little Triceratops action going.
Yes. Well, that's interesting. Wonder if he'll make it.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. He totally iced that guy. Alright. No.
No!
Naughty Baryonyx. Naughty Baryonyx. Naughty Baryonyx.
Take him down. I'm gonna see if I can't get his attention.
Naughty Baryonyx.
Okay, got his attention.
No, do you really want it?
He's there running. He's in the water.
Where?
Oh my god, he is so fast. Look at that guy. He is way across the water.
Oh, and here comes the piranha.
Yep. Get out of the water. Alright. What you're going to want to do is go jump on your dragon and take us over there.
Okay.
He's on the opposite shore now. Oh man, our other Baryonyx is so hurt. Nice pickup. Alright. He is yep.
So what do you want me to do?
Drop me down. Right on this rock here. That'd be fine. Now I'm going to shoot him some more.
Very good.
Oh, and he's down. Oh crap. Raptor. Ooh, he's a pretty one.
He's eating me.
Whoa, easy on the flames, mister.
Oh.
You know what? I'm just gonna leave.
What?
Go well, Pterodon. Fly away. Take me up into the sky. Fly. Fly.
I'll throw some fish meat on this boy.
Oh, my clamp came off. Alright, you're supposed to fly away. Why aren't you flying?
I'll go get that other Baryonyx. The low level one.
Okay. You load him up with some fish meats?
Yeah, I load him up with some fish meats. Paul is currently obsessed with the whole takeoff.
I am obsessed with grappling hooks.
With grappling hooks right now.
What is that?
Is what?
Oh. It was one of those thingamabobbies, the raptorish thingies. Just ran by me.
A raptorish
thing. Yeah. Over raptor.
Oh, the ones that egg laying ones. Or the egg eating
egg stealing?
Yeah, that one.
Always coming along nicely, your tame.
Oh yeah? 135. Game's out, it'll be plus 65 more levels.
Gonna be a pretty sweet one. They are so quick in the water and on land. Can you saddle those things up?
Yeah, you can if you get a saddle. I don't have the Engram yet.
Just seen a pterodon on the ground. Alright, I'm gonna grapple to him. I'll let you know if I take wing.
That would be cool.
I have grappled. But as soon as you hit him with something, you lose your grapple.
What happens if I hit him?
I don't know. Come here. You got a few minutes there?
Well, let's take a look here. Got a couple minutes.
This is your pink one. Come here and give this guy a punch in the head. Just down the beach a little bit. I've got him grappled. Give him a punch. Hey, here we go. Oh.
That broke again. That broke it, huh?
That broke it. Interesting. Alright, so learn something new about the grappling.
So if they take any kind of bag roll, they're done.
Except for I had that angry Dilo on leash for quite a while.
Maybe he was enjoying it.
That could be. What's your little buddy doing? Oh, 3/4. That passes so quickly. I wonder if I were to shoot one that was already in the air. Or got one that was, maybe, I wonder if that's the trick.
Can't wait till I can repair my armor. This looks a little bit, I look a little bit scantily clad.
How the ladies love the bare-chested man.
Mm-hmm. Bare-chested man that plays with dinosaurs. Chick magnet.
Yep. Oh, I shot him and then he landed right away. Oh, come on, bird. You're killing me here. You're tearing me apart. Maybe they don't like to fly when they got a hook stuck in their back. I don't know.
That might be. All right,
I got this one in flight. All right, look up. I'm flying.
Nice. I can just make you out there.
Yeah, I don't really have a way of steering this thing. I don't know if I can lean one way or the other. Maybe that would.
There you are. I've got a good view of you bouncing around on the end of that cable.
This is level 100, I'd say.
Oh, that's pretty funny looking.
No, maybe I was too heavy for the other guys. I don't know. He seems fine with it. He seems cool with it.
He's a 140.
Oh, a 140?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Nice.
Where are we going, bird? I'm free as a bird. I'm migrating with the pterodons. I'll see you later, man. We're migrating.
Have fun.
We're gonna go make a nest somewheres. we're coming down. We're coming down hard. Waiting for landing. Well, that was cool. Well, thanks for the ride, bro. I appreciate that.
That was pretty neat.
So it is possible.
I got a good view. And, like, I can see you now torturing that poor Dodo.
I'm bringing him along. He's my new pet. I got him on my leash.
You've tamed him.
No. He's wild.
I know. I was just joking.
Completely wild and at my whimsy. Come with me, bird.
If you want to live.
If you want to live. Have you met my Baryonyx? Whoa. He's very flingy. Wee.
195 on mine.
I like torturing the wildlife a little bit. Nice. Now you got twins. Oh, but they're both females, aren't they?
Are they?
They are, but as Jurassic Park has taught us, nature will find a way.
I don't want to watch.
I know. Don't knock it till you've seen it.
It looks like a dodo yo-yo.
Yes. He doesn't seem to mind. He seems cool with it.
There you go.
Just... Alright. I'm gonna bring him... I'm gonna bring him back to his family now.
Well, we got the. We picked up our Baryonyx. Next thing we'll have to do is get saddles and see what they're good for. Because they are good for in the water. I guess they're a pretty good water tame because you can actually use them to do a lot of exploring underwater and they're pretty good attack. So, they're good for both on land and in the water.
I'd like to take them for a test spin because they looked fast.
Yeah, I'm curious to see what that'll be like. So, let's take them back to the base and see what we can find out. All right, so we managed to pick up some Baryonyx. If you're paying close attention, they don't look at all like the Baryonyx we initially tamed, because those survived exactly 5 minutes. So we decided we'd see what these are like, and so we thought we'd take these out for a little bit and show you what they can do. They're pretty much an amphibious dinosaur. That is what they are. So what do you think, Paul? What's your honest opinion?
Well, we could take them out, give them a little showcase what they can do. They have their basic bite, and they have alternate. You have to be in the water to do it. Show them the spinny move.
Yeah. Alright, let's see here. So then you do the right click and it does this spinny thing that causes stun to any creature that happens to get hit by that tail.
Yep, so you can stun them for, I forget how long it was, 5 seconds or something.
I don't know, I think it was closer to 10 because I was out for a bit. So, that was
seconds.
Annoying.
And they are amphibious. They're the.
They actually.
The beavers are amphibious too, right? And the frogs?
Yes, frogs are amphibious. I don't know about beavers. I think beavers too. They don't even have an oxygen.
Beavers.
They don't even have an oxygen stat. So
yeah, they can stay underwater indefinitely.
You can tame them underwater, which is nice because They tend to like to run into the water when they get scared.
Yep, and they do have one other alternate attack. Or I shouldn't say attack, I think it's just a roar. So if you press on your PC, it's the C button for their... They laugh.
Yeah, it does kind of look like they're laughing at something. Really funny. Oh, look.
Hey, Baroness. Where'd the chicken cross the road? You get to the other side.
Oh, they thought that was funny.
Oh, they don't have much sense of humor, actually, so...
Well, you know...
You can go lowbrow on your humor.
Reptilian brain and all. So...
Yeah, so overall, they're pretty so-so beast. I mean, I don't know if they do something other than the tail whip, which is kind of unique to them. Amphibious, which is kind of nice. Might be easier than getting like a beaver or a frog.
Well, I'm not quite sure. I mean, they seem like a nice thing, but by the time you're high enough level to be able to make their saddle, you're actually able to catch a whole lot of other dinosaurs that are probably a little bit more useful. So, all in all.
Yep. Saddle can be unlocked at level 45.
Yeah.
And it's pretty cheap to make. Think of them as big amphibious raptors.
Yeah, that's pretty much true. So. Alright, well, that's the Baryonyx. Love to see what other things we come up with to tame now that we're out on this server and we can see all these dinosaurs that we've been missing. So, well, thanks for joining us for this one, and you have a really great day.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Later, peeps.
Later.